Hello, welcome back to Father of Two Plays Deus Ex, Mankind Divided. So, we stopped at the Garm, or headed to the Garm facility in the Swiss Alps, and we're gonna go inside to see what Victor Marchenko is up to. Really? Hacking security level of 1? That seems kind of ridiculous for the front of a secret facility or research facility, I guess. Maybe it's not secret. Well, we got lots of time, so let's not worry too much about it.
Access granted.
Stealth software, nice. Alright, let's head in. Whoa! Jesus! Oh, it's Victor. What are you gonna do, you son of a bitch? How did you know I was coming? Oh no, that's the orchid, isn't it?
So at the end you understand what you're interfering with.
Okay.
Give my regards to Talos.
I thought there'd be more blood. You said Rocker was covered in it.
Rocker had more meat in him than this one. Maybe that's the difference.
But you're sure he'll die?
The Orchid has no mercy. His end will come. It will be slow. And it will be painful. Just time enough for a man to think on his sins.
Yeah! Well, we can't possibly die. That
facility is compromised.
That would make the game.
We should move out.
No.
Not as good unless we took off as somebody else, but I doubt it. Why would we level ourselves up?
We have time before they start searching for him.
If you are certain, what about your friends from Ark?
Those fools have outlived their usefulness. Let them drink a little more. Then dose them with more. Don't do bodies with this one. Enough of this dead weight. You carry him now. This is as far as I go.
You're flying back to Park.
I need to meet with those devalued beings. Get them to accelerate the timeline so our shipment clears customs immediately.
They will want more money.
Smugglers always want more money. The devalued won't get.
So he's working with the devalued.
I should stay here and proceed as planned.
Brown confirmed everything with Bikus last night.
Nathaniel Brown?
Date and time.
That must be who they're talking about. So they got the gold masks.
End of the line for you, friends.
Ow. So they think we're dead. That's a good thing, at least. Hopefully the orchid won't kill us later. Or something.
Chicane, come in.
No contact?
How long have I been out?
Where the hell are we? I mean, I guess we're in the facility. No, we're gonna contact Vega, not Miller.
Alex, it's me.
He's probably the one who ratted me out.
Been trying to raise you ever since you blew off the bank.
Or at least,
the Swiss Alps. Research facility called Garm. Walked into an ambush. I can't raise TF-29's pilot.
His bosses.
Swiss Alps? Fuck, man. It's gonna take time to scrounge up a VTOL. What happened?
They were waiting for me when I got here. Marchenko and the gold mask mercs from Dubai.
Jesus. You gotta get out of there. Look, stay low. Find an exit and... Well, I'll get back to you when I've got a plan.
And I'll keep trying to raise my pilot. These guys think I'm dead, Alex. Maybe I can take advantage of that. Have a peek around.
Who are they searching for? Okay. So, I'm looking here and I see a ladder. I'm thinking, why don't we get remote hack now? Boosh. The remote hacking augmentation is used in conjunction with the MHD-995 hacking device and the Infolink communications augmentation. It allows the user to wirelessly hack electronic devices from a distance. The environmental domination sequencer pings nearby connections of smart world objects, displaying them as yellow dots in the heads-up display. It then allows the user to hack into these devices remotely and permits simple activation and deactivation of root commands. At this state, the augmentation is incapable of interacting with security objects since these are fortified with enough security protocols to immediately reject foreign connections. There we go, got it. I don't think, obviously there's another way in, but judging by the fact that, you know, this is more difficult or you need an augmentation to do it, I'm going to guess that this is better, relatively, as an entrance. But I guess we might as well check the other way too, right? Why not? Might as well check the... Oh my god! I know I saw these already, but I saw the boots and like pants. I was like, oh my god, there's a guard standing right there. There isn't. Don't worry, guys. There's not no guy there. Oh, hello. Ventilation. Okay, let's give a quick save here. I'm gonna check the other way in. This puts us by the camera, there's a hallway, and then there's two guys over there. What's down here? Oh, we could turn that off. Oh, but look, there's a wire. There we go. Okay, what's in here? To get take us to the same place, basically. Oh, hello. Oh, we got a ladder. Hatch. Okay, this is on the other side of that camera. Hey, biocell plug. What does this do? Okay.
Hey, you in the control room? What the hell are you doing?
Not saving your life, man.
Yeah,
moving
that.
The crane.
Why?
Oh, that was a Omega hit.
Because the last person to use this didn't follow proper safety precautions. You almost had a ton of ice fall on someone's head.
Shit! Is it safe now?
Yeah, should be fine. I just finished testing everything when you started shouting at me.
Okay, well, thanks!
Don't mention it.
Alright. Can we do anything else with it? What are we doing here? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, hey, there's a camera view here. Looks like, I guess it's for drilling the ice, right? Okay. So, just keep dicking around with it for a bit. See guys out there. What happens if we stick it down here? Oh no, is there any reason to be doing this? There must be something we can do. Oh, hey, we could press the button. Core driller, what? What's happening? I mean, we're drilling. Why? Oh, look, there's a progress thing here. Maybe it's for a shortcut? Okay. Well, we drilled that one out. Not sure exactly why yet, but hey, it's done. Oh, another ladder, but there's lasers at the top of it. Oh, but we could use our invisibility to go right through that. Hack the computer.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
I think we got lots of time. Alright, we're done.
Access granted.
Oh, this is in French. Not gonna embarrass myself by trying to read that, but I wonder if that was not translated or something, because I know this was made, like, Montreal studio, right? So maybe they just forgot to translate that one, or maybe it's meant to be. I don't actually know. Obviously, because I didn't program the game. Let's read this ebook. Billion Dollar Daydreams, Part 3 of Devin James's biographical series on Nathaniel Brown. By 2005, the rapidly expanding Santow Group was experiencing an unexpected and disorganized tumble of success, yet the stigma of corruption and a bad reputation for the environment continued to dog the French giant. Chaos in the boardroom grew worse with the arrest and public trial of Jacques Lafayette in 2006. Santow desperately needed a fresh face. In the U.S., Nathaniel Brown was still fighting his own losing battle, clearly successful in the construction industry. He was becoming more famously reported for his expanding interest in clean, future technologies and a passion for the burgeoning area of 3D printing. Yet, while the public reacted positively to Brown's camera-friendly persona and smooth articulation of the future, industry peers and inventors weren't so willing to ignore the cost of such progressive thinking. This cautious response to Brown's billion-dollar daydreams already had the industrial visionary casting his gaze overseas by the time Santow extended their interest. For Brown, the decision to join the board of directors was a short and serendipitous move. Okay, why do we want to come up here? Tranquilizer ammo? That can't be it, though. Can it? Oh no, it looks like we can actually go out here. Okay.
All cargo not loaded by 0400 will be terminated in the burn.
Where are we going from here, though? I guess maybe we could climb... Oh, yeah. On here? I definitely want to search this place, though. There's probably some answers here. Take a look. Guys,
all personnel, the clubhouse is full. We are clearing the site. Transports are en route.
Transports are en route, okay. Wonder if we could just escape through there. I don't want to do that though. There's probably so much to find here. Oops, wrong button. Okay, it looks like there's lots and lots of guys here.
T-minus 60 minutes to full evac.
We have that other vent to check out as well. See a storage door down there. Oh, hello. Let's get out our tranquilizer rifle. Wrong one. Tranquilizer rifle. There we go. Okay, at least there's one down.
Attention all personnel.
Oh, did that guy see it? It's okay. We'll take him out too. Keep watching. Anybody else spot anything? Doesn't look like it. Okay, what about this guy? Oh, he's... Oh. Fancy. Yeah, stand there, check that out. Got lots of trank ammo, so why not, right? Everyone we could see from here. Hold on a sec here. Damn, I wish I had this, to be honest. Alright. Let's head around this way. This has actually been really handy to get up here. Okay, where else do we have people? There's a guy. There's a guy. I know I saw a guy on one of these core samples. What are they drilling for here anyway? I mean, even if they think something's up, they're not going to be able to find me up here, I don't think. So we'll just keep knocking guys out like this until there's nobody left. Okay, keep watching. Think we're good. What about this guy? Okay, that's gotta be a good chunk of them. This is awesome, actually. Oh, that's probably where that vent came out, so... Just... keep taking a look around.
Roland Gala, report to the shooting range immediately.
I don't think they'll hear me up here. Oh, there might be a guy down below us here. Yeah, he's in the I don't know, what would you call that, research cubicle? He's in that place. Some type of research station. These solar panels? Because that seems a little... redundant in this room, but okay.
Perimeter detail reports west side all clear.
Okay, what are we looking at for... There's a guy in there, there's a guy in there. That might be it now. Yeah, we might be looking at the last two dudes. Oh, no. Oh. Don't get ahead of yourself. Okay, I see two more guys.
Perimeter detail reports. Side all clear.
Okay, where's that other guy? Wish we could lean. There he is. Right in the face. There's another guy. there's one more.
Perimeter detail report, south side, all clear.
Okay. How are we looking now? I think we're doing pretty good. This was a stroke of luck getting up here, that's for sure. This room was just crawling with dudes, and I think we've taken most, if not all of them, out now. Well, I guess we know for sure there's two guys we didn't get. One over there, and one over there. Other than that, I think we're clear. Awesome. Take a look from this side. Activate forklift. No, I'm good. All right. Let's save it here, because things have gone pretty well, actually. Okay. Retract hatch. I think we're okay there. Might as well search the bodies. Oh, hello. Champagne. Alright, this storage is open. Got a vent here, we could check that out. Thank God we have so many tranquilizers, right? Okay, now let's... Oops, wrong. I want to switch to my stun gun. Let's go in the vent. Where are you going to take us, Mr. Vent? Observation. Nowhere important.
The clubhouse is closed. We are clearing the site. Transports are en route.
What is this? Oh. Okay. I could probably lift that. So there's like movable cover along here. That's pretty cool. Especially if I was killing people, which I'm not. Let's go take out the two guys we know about. That does not look comfortable. Sorry, man. You think one or two of these guys might have a... I was gonna say PDF, but I mean, pocket secretary. Ooh, a security computer. And it's unlocked. Cameras. Off. Off. Excellent. Turrets. Off. Off. Perfect. Oh, we could get under here. Well, that's handy.
Attention all personnel. Site burn will commence in 1 hour.
Sorry, I didn't mean to turn that off. So we got the one guy over there. Got a computer here. So if we go this way, we'll get to the other two, no problem. Use data scan here. Okay.
Gala, report to the shooting range immediately.
Anomaly detected.
We got lots of
time.
Trace
program initiated.
Let's see if we can get this. Oh, it's a 6 now. We'll try anyway. We got a lot of nukes, so we'll nuke this one. Then we'll nuke this one.
Access granted.
Nice. Reply. Shut up, dude, please. I'm trying to talk. Reply to Orchid Potency Exceeds Expectations. Let's start with the referenced email. From Vadim Orlov to Old Blue Eye. Subject, Orchid Potency Exceeds Expectations. Further examination of the Orchid has revealed that it is a much lower LD50 than I initially thought. The micrograms per meter dose I prescribed for Talos Rucker was 3 times what was actually required. Poor man, the pain he felt must have been unimaginable. I am interested to see what effect a lower dose will have on multiple subjects. Can you get me additional subjects for testing? Most likely, I will be back at BH when you bring them, but Milan knows what to do. Reply from Old Blue Eye to Vadim. I will do what I can, and when I bring them, I will only need to know if the outcome of the dose is anything less than death. The amount of pain they feel will be irrelevant to me, Doctor. Your champagne has arrived from shipping at Free Poor Spirits to Vadim Orlov. Greetings, Mr. Orlov. Thank you for your recent order. I am happy to inform you that it has arrived at our distribution warehouse and is awaiting pickup as you have requested. If you have changed your mind regarding delivery of the shipment, please contact me and I will gladly arrange this for you. If you still prefer to have the cases picked up, they will be carefully packed and crated and ready for you or a member of your staff. Ready for when you or a member of your staff arrive. I hope you enjoy your upcoming party. Cheerio, as they say. Kind regards, Valentin Goner. Well, we definitely saw some of that. So this is where they're testing the Orchid. There's a guy up top, too. We should try not to forget about that. Cameras are off, so we're good there. Good night, sweet prince. We don't need the beer. I'll take whatever ammo I can get. Another computer. Let's save this time. Oops, wrong button. Let's save this time. Yeah, okay, we'll use a reveal.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Got this.
Access there granted. We go.
Reserves from Alari Tomb to Roland Gala. Let's start with the referenced one. From Roland to Alari Tomb. I've been running through scenarios and troop formations with Victor for the upcoming mission, and I realize that we will be losing almost 20% of our men to the advance team. Victor is not happy about this. I know your guys are in strung-out shape after Dubai, but we're going to need whoever you can spare. Victor isn't asking. Cheers, Roland. Of course, I will check and see how many men we can spare to you. Good luck, Tomb. Additional men needed for Storm Surge from Old Blue Eye to Roland. Roland. Regarding our discussion last night, I'm still not comfortable with troop numbers for Storm Surge. As I said, I won't compromise the advanced team numbers as they are integral to the success of the mission. Proper infiltration and site preparation will make or break us here. I want you to contact BH and tell Tomb to provide us with an additional 25 men from this unit. Tell him, Roland, don't ask. Okay. It's just a throwable bag. Oh. Well, that's my timer. We're gonna take out this other guy first. Then we can search this area next time without any, worries. Can we get under him? Pop up from underneath or come in the back window? Yeah, that'll work. Alright, well, I guess we'll end it here. Search this room and search the rest of this place next time. So, until then, if you enjoyed it, please leave me a like, subscribe if you want to see more, and leave me a comment. Let me know what you thought. This is Father of Two, signing off.